Thanks for checking out this AWeber video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and stick around at the end for some awesome suggested content. Integrating your AWeber account with your Facebook page is super easy, helping you add a tab to your Facebook page for an email signup form. First, from the Integrations tab, you'll see the Integrations page. If you have any integrations connected, they'll be listed here. To search for the Facebook integration, either type in Facebook or just click the card on the page. Then click Connect Integration. This will give you step-by-step instructions on how to integrate, and on this page, you'll click the link Add the AWeber App. Then click Add App to Page, and then choose which page you want to add the app to. Once done, navigate to your Facebook page. And under More, click Email Signup, then Configure. Enter in your AWeber account's login and password, and allow access. Back on the page, click More again and click Edit Tabs. This will allow us to move that email signup tab somewhere that's more visible. By moving that up here, we go back to our page. And that email signup tab is now visible as soon as somebody lands on the page. Click this one more time and click Configure again, and choose which list you want to grab a signup form from and add to your Facebook page. Don't forget to save changes when you're done. So what are you waiting for? Why not take what you just learned and try it out in AWeber today? And if you don't have an account, don't worry, it's absolutely free to sign up. Until next time.